This is the 31st question.
Lineage SAT Test 1, Module 2, Reading and Writing.
The passage part, bullet points talk about Seikan Tunnel being 33 miles long, Channel Tunnel being 31 miles long.
Question is, we need to compare the lengths of the two rail tunnels and what accomplishes this goal. Correct answer here is going to be the Seikan Tunnel is 33 miles long, a little shorter. Channel Tunnel is about 31 miles long. Answer choice A is only mentioning the European tunnel, answer choice C is only mentioning the Japanese tunnel, so it can't be comparing them. Although answer choice D is comparing them, well, it's just saying that they're both examples of rare rail tunnels. It's not talking about their length. Feel free to check us out on YouTube. Have a great day.